Gatwick Walliams and illustrated by Tony Ross. The thing I like about this book is that it's very funny, but it also teaches you the lessons of this will happen. It's not real, but it gives you the idea that you don't do it. And at the same time,
what's your best character?
My best character is Fanny's funny faces. So you would see her at the back pulling a face.
Why?
She's my favourite because she is the most shocking, horrible, horrifying, scary, funny faces. And you can do all sorts of them. But the thing is that she starts a lot of people, and I think the way she does it is not the best way. She could do it better, and the people. The thing I didn't like about this book choice. This is how I think it. You might think it totally differently.